What's up, everybody? It's Renita doing another reaction. This one is Miss Dynamite, It Takes More. Someone told me this is Akala's sister. I think that's what they said. This is his sister. I never heard her, so I don't know if she's just as good as her brother or not, but let's get right to this song.
Miss Dynamite, ready for your set now.
Thank you.
What do you mean 15 girls? I want 100 girls. I can't work like this. Loads of girls.
Jesus,
I'm going
down my leg.
Why
my hair?
I can't go around.
The things that you promote, fighting violence like you don't want to grow. You talking so much sex, but you're not telling you it's about AIDS, and you're not telling them about consequence, no. You talking like you a G, but you a killer killing your own. You're just a racist man's fosse. Tell me who wants to know what, when, who, where, or how you lose control.
The date that it was uploaded, it just seemed like the early 2000s. This song, I hope this is not like from last year, but is it though? Let me know what year this came out and if it was a hit. It sounds like she's talking, like the same kind of positive energy as Akala. Is this his real sister though? I don't feel like they look alike, but I don't know. Maybe it's just because I'm not seeing them side by side. But, I don't know, it's too early for me to give an opinion, I feel, so far. It's okay. Face from the front, they do look alike. If they are real brother and sister, they do look alike.
Now, who gives a damn about the ice on your hand? If it's not too complex, tell me how many Africans died for the baguettes on your Rolex. So what you pushing a nice call? Don't you know there's no such thing as superstars? We leave this world alone. So who gives a shh about the things you own?
I'm here for, show them to think higher and aspire to be. She reminded me of Lauryn Hill a little bit, because it's like she like rapping and singing, but she got a message. Like, yeah, it's pretty cool. I like it. But I mean, I ain't about to sit here and say I'm about to like download it or nothing like that. But I like what she's saying, and I like the beat and everything. But give me something else. Give me another Miss Dynamite song that's like was a big hit or something to react to. But I like this. It's okay. It's kind of mellow. She do kind of remind me of Lauryn Hill, though. I like Lauryn Hill. But I don't like every Lauryn Hill song either. So, if you could think of another song of hers that maybe was a big hit or something, can you leave it in the comments for me to react to? But I do like this, though. It's not like it's a bad song. It's just okay to me. But I like it. And it was something different than the normal kind of songs. It's always rap. Y'all leave in the comment section for me to react to. So I like that. It was a change of pace. The link to the original video will be down in the description. And follow me on Instagram. I just made an Instagram, y'all, for my channel. It's called Renita Reacts, just like my channel. It's not private, though. It's open. So you can just go on there. You can follow me. And I'll be posting on there every day. So yeah, give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe and comment some other songs you want me to react to, or just other videos you want me to react to. And I'll see you guys for the next one. Bye.